Baker.
So where to?
The Glen. Drop me off at Embers.
Front door?
Take the ramp, back of the bar. Show you where to stop.
You heard it, Marcus. Your return to NC has been good. Busy already?
I pick up something here and there. Nothing major. But I'm getting by. Appreciate the concern.
So... I'd like that it didn't turn out like you expected, huh?
Went there without expectations, actually. Well, except that it'd be better than here. It wasn't.
Maybe it'll all work out for the best. Stop the car.
What's going on?
Business. You carry?
Sebastian Ibarra. Looks like it's my lucky day.
What do you want?
To settle our biz, once and for all. Got an offer for you, Patty, so listen up. Get the fuck out of Vista. Pull your boys off the street. I'll give you the Glen. Done deal. No more restless nights. See how generous I can be?
One more fucking word.
Well, Patty, stay out of this. I don't know you.
And I don't know you, which means you're worth shit around here and capable of even less. Well, anything else?
It seems our conversation has come to a close.
Careful, Padre. Never know who's got a barrel at your six. You neither, shit bucket.
Marcus, please. I am pleased to see you have not forgotten your roots. Still have the gift. So many of the little shits left around here. Their spines go soft when they look down a barrel.
Who was that?
No one important. He'll be gone in a week's time. Another will come in his place.
He pulled iron on you.
He did. And he will pay for doing so.
Pull up here. Right here. I'll just drop down below.
Here, before you go.
Your number.
Could be useful. Maybe we can also work together again. Take ourselves back 2 years.
Thanks, Padre. Gotta go.
I'll be damned.
Find your man.
Rick's one of the good guys, you'll see. I trust him like a brother.
Kirk, I see the ride.
Your moment.
Looks like this will be a cool breeze.
Chick we're looking for is somewhere in this building. Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her. Eyes and ears open, all right? Speaking of which, got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to, brush up on your dance moves. Down for some target practice in VR?
Not now, Jack. No time. Maybe later.
Sure, sure. Mañana. Mañana.
Let's do this.
Elevator. This way.
Target's Sandra Dorset. Target's biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bug. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming.
Bug, could at least try to be nice.
You want nice, supportive? Call a damn helpline.
Is that you?
Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes.
Thank you, Control.
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon.
The rat's coming!
Fuck!
Me!
hermano.
I got this.
Oh, almost forgot. Should get Wakako on the hollow. Tell her the job's done.
V, how did it go? Our client is alive and well.
Of course she's alive and well. That's what we agreed, isn't it?
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later. Word's out the NCPD is gonna put Watson on lockdown. If I'm gonna sleep in my own bed tonight, we better put it in fifth.
Leave it to me, Mano. I'm driving.
City like any other, just bigger.
Nah, Mano, not just any other city. Morgan Blackhand, Andrew Whelan, Adam Smasher. Legends are born here. Man, I'm starving. Let's grab a tight bite. What do you say?
Jackie, they're locking down Watson, remember?
Oh, shit. You're right. Knew it. Tailing us. Hello. I don't like this beat. Tiny bit.
God! Hijo de puta!
Fucking drive, Jackie.
Come on, B. Get down on my
head! Hey, keep her steady!
Hold tight, B!
Just focus on getting home.
Watson's on lockdown to further notice. Necessary security measure.
Officer, ma'am! Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What's it that makes me so special?
A heart of gold? Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Your girl?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. She's giving me a chance. Waiting.
Look at him.
That's a shame.
No model citizen, maybe. But he's a good kid.
Let them through. But they're the last. Okay. On your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
Feel like it.
When am I not nice?
Always?
I'm always never not nice. dreams, then.
Tell Misty I said hi.
I will. Ahí luego.
Good evening, Night City. My first guest tonight is the president of the...
Forgot earlier. A runner I know has something you could probably use. Zip in your deets.
One Reverend Colbert.
Praise be to thee, our Father in heaven.
And our second guest is Karina Lee, host of the Chip End program, which promotes...